Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of monopoly. What do you mean by monopoly? A market structure characterized by a single seller selling a unit product in the market. In a monopoly market, the seller faces no competition, and he is the sole seller of goods with no low substitute. He enjoys the power of setting the price for his goods. What is a monopoly? With example, a monopoly is a firm who is the sole seller of this product and where there are no close substitutes. An unregulated monopoly has market power and can influence prices. Example, Microsoft and Windows, the Bear and Diamond, your local natural gas company. What are time monopoly? The different time monopoly acts as the follow. Private monopoly, the monopoly firm owned and operated by private individual, is called a private monopoly. Public monopoly, absolute monopoly, imperfect monopoly, simple or single monopoly, discriminative monopoly, legal monopoly, natural monopoly. Is a monopoly good or bad? Monopoly over a particular commodity, market or aspect production are considered good or economically advisable in cases where free market competition would be economically inefficient. The right of consumer should be regulated or high risk and high entry cost inhibits initial investment in a necessary sector. What are the advantages of monopoly? Advantage of being monopoly for a firm. Number one, they can charge higher prices and make more profit than a competitive market. Number two, they can benefit from economy of scale. By increasing size, they can experience lower average cost. Important for industry with high fixed cost and scope for specialization. What are pros and cons of monopoly? Monopoly are generally considered to have several disadvantages. Higher prices, fewer incentives to be efficient. However, monopoly can also give benefits such as economy of scale, lower average cost, and a greater ability to fund research and development. How do you control monopoly? Some important measures are: number one, antitrust legislation. One of measures which adopted by monopoly is to form trust. Number two, control over prices. Number three, organize consumer association. Number four, effective publicity. Number five, reactive fair competition. Number six, nationalization. Is government a monopoly? In economic, a government monopoly or public monopoly is a form of coercive monopoly in which government agency or government corporation is a sole provider of a particular good or service, and competition is prohibited by the law. It is a monopoly react by the government. Why my government react monopoly? The government can create monopoly by giving a single firm the exclusive right to produce some good. The government also grants sole ownership of invention through patent law in order to help eliminate the market failure that is likely to otherwise occur in the market for the good. Is socialism a monopoly? In monopoly socialism, there are no property to buy. Players take turns rolling dice and moving around the ball, just like regular monopoly. But instead of paying for things on their own, virtually everything is funded with money from the community. How do monopoly affect the economy? A monopoly potential to raise prices indefinitely is the most critical detriment to consumer. Because it has no industry competition, A monopoly price is the market price, and demand is the market demand. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.